finished translating that text you gave me, Aaron. I don't know why, but all my worries seem to ease away when I'm singing. I've always loved singing, you know. There are trees and plants growing wild up here. But where did the seeds come from? Yes, Aaron? So, this is what you want me to translate? All right, leave it to me. I still enjoy singing. It's just, I don't think my heart's in it anymore. I mean, I like it. But every time I start to sing, I'm reminded of that time. Is everything all right? Thank you, Aaron.
Got some flesh going, well, let me, you've done, I'm going to throw this in as well. Well, well, I'll buy that for this kind of imp, so it's time to open for business. Here's what's in stock today. That will cost... Is there something else you want? Choose a weapon, choose a way to forge. So, seems that went well. Was there some farewell? In stock today. Was there something else you wanted? Select the item you wish to create. What creation method do you wish to use? What creation method do you wish to What creation method do you wish to Was there something else you want? Select the item you wish to create. What creation method do you wish to use? What creation method do you wish to... What creation... Was there something else you wanted? Choose a weapon, choose a way to forge. Choose a way to forge. Was there some fair?
I haven't turned into a monster since that time. Thank you, Aaron. Everyone kept their distance when you first came to our village, Aaron. To them, you were just an enemy. And an enemy soldier at that. Everyone had been affected by the war. But my father had once been rescued by a certain soldier. That experience taught him that words like foreigner and enemy are meaningless. We are all human. That's what's important. So, this is what you want me to translate? All right, leave it to me. Thank you, Aaron. I'll sew these and try my best to grow some more flowers. Oh, is this one of those famous certain carpets, Aaron? I heard that certain carpets were round with this kind of pattern. And the texture... Oh, it's simply wonderful. I never thought I'd see such a lovely thing in a place like this. Thank you, Aaron. Now, where should I put it? Followers of Ios worship 12 gods, male and female gods for each of nature's 6 laws. It's these laws that we actually worship in a way. Don't do anything stupid out there, all right? Come back here if it gets too dangerous. Mavda's got some interesting things to say, you know. What's up? Thank you, Aaron. Please, take these. I hope you like them. sorry, Aaron. I was just a little bit tired. I wonder why those 13 towers were built in the first place. Those enormous things hanging in the middle of the scar like that. It's bizarre. It's like they're stopping the scar from getting wider, holding the land together. So, this is what you want me to translate? All right, leave it to me. Followers of Ios worship 12 gods. It's these laws that we actually worship. Don't do anything stupid out there. I sometimes catch Mafta staring. What's up? Master, Flesh, this is the fifth piece.
All over again? What about all we sacrificed? This is too much.
Was that a memory from 50 years ago?